Hasim to Flores for three. Missed. Dinga, layup short. Bola nakuha ni Mamawe. Habilio with the ball. Ball stolen by Loy. To Dingal. Layup is in. Lopez. Five seconds to shoot. Habilio to Lopez. To Flores. Off the glass. Basket is in. Humantok. Driving. Layup no good.
Number 70 for number 7.
Hasim with a layup. And a timeout was called by Barangay Napulan as we approach the 5-minute mark of our second quarter. At the score 22-38 point lead by Barangay Napulan. And this timeout is brought to us by our Honorable Mayor, Mayor Samico. And back to our ball game. Ball possession sa Napulan. And a three-pointer. By Napulan. Habilio to Mamawe. Mamawe, baseline drive. Basket is good at may kasama pong foul. As Malhi nails a three-pointer, Mamawe drives, gets a three-point lay, but missed the bonus throw. Malhin to Loy. Loy. To Humantok. To Malhin. To Humantok. Turn around. Fade away. Basket is good. And a turnover para sa Gatas. Loy for three. No good. Habilio to Mamawi. And Mamawi was fouled.
First,
and a layup by Larry para sa Gatas, mga kasenso. Abaga with the ball, pass to Louie. Louie, runner, basket is good. And a steal by Baga. And a turnover by Napulan. Tan with the ball. And a steal by Humantok. And a steal by Baga to Dingal. Layup is good. And a timeout was called by Barangay Gatas with 1 minute and 57 seconds remaining sa tuwang second quarter. Ato score 26-41. 15 point lead by Barangay Napulan. And this timeout is brought to us by Mr. Burger and Daddy Burger ng Bayan. And back to our ball game. Dingal to Malhin. Bola na kuha ni Tan. Remedios for three. No good. Dingal, jumper. Larias with the ball. And a steal by Baga. Humantok. Layup is good. And a turnover para sa Gatas. And that was our first half. Ato score 26-45, 19 point lead by Barangay Napulan. And welcome sa itong third quarter between Barangay Gatas and Barangay Napulan. Our last game for tonight's Urban Division Games. Sumantok. Nails basket para sa Napulan. Abilio to Tibudan. Tibudan for three. And Flores with a putback. And Gulden nails a three-pointer. Flores to Abilio. Abilio for three. Kablam! Abilio nailing the three-pointer. Gulde can't answer back. Flores for three. Missed. Ball stolen by Tibudan to Flores. Layup short. And a traveling violation called against Napulan. Asim inbound to Abilio. Abilio to Tibudan. Tibudan for three. Missed. Gets his own rebound. Pass to Flores. Fade away. Basket is good. Gulde attacking the rim. Drop to the side wing. And a foul. And a technical foul called against Dingal of Napulan for bench the proper decorum. And Abilio missing the first throw. Gulde attacking the basket. And a steal by Tibudan. Tibudan to Abilio. To Abarquez. 4-3, no good. Bola nakuha ni Asim. Flores with offensive rebound. And a turnover para sa Napulan. And a steal by De La Cruz. De La Cruz layup. No good. Taliedo with a basket. And a steal by Gulde. Pass to De La Cruz. Flores, basket is in. De La Cruz driving. And another turnover para sa Napulan. Tibudan with the ball. Rebound by Golden. Golden attacking the basket. Habilio missed that layup. And now Biasa was fouled. And bola na kay Habilio. Pass to Flores. Habilio. And a steal by Taliedo. Biasa missing that layup. Habilio to Lopez. To Pakatang. And a jump ball. Ball possession will go to Barangay Napulan.
Jersey number 5 of Maui. Jersey number 21 of Abelio. Number 15, Baga.
The ball possession sa Napulan. De La Cruz with the ball. Pass to Veral. To Baja. To Veral. Jumper. No good. Rebound by Lopez. Pakatang jumper missed. And a basket by De La Cruz. Pakatang. And the layup is good. Golde. To Taliedo. To De La Cruz. 4-3. Missed. Bola nakuha ni Lopez. Pass to Mamawe. Layup is in. Ball stolen by Lerias. And Taliedo with the basket.
Number 15, Holy Blue Pirates.
Bulde with another basket. Hasim, layup is good. Baha for three. Kablam! Baha nails the three-pointer, mga kasenso. Lopez underneath the basket, stolen by Veral. De La Cruz with the ball. Pass to Baha. Pull-up jumper. No good. Rebound by Pakatang. And that was our third quarter, mga ka-Ascenso. Ato score 41-64. 23-point lead by Barangay Napulat. Welcome sa fourth quarter, mga ka-Ascenso, between Barangay Gatas and Barangay Napulan, our last game for tonight's Urban Division Games, as Flores nails the layup para sa Gatas. Now Campaner with the ball. And a turnover para sa Napulan, and a long pass to Flores. And Flores nails the basket. Campaner with the ball. Datanagan driving. Penetration move.
Number four, 2 points.
And a steal by Castile. Out of bounds, last touch, Gatas. And humantok, missing the three-pointer. Tibudan missing that layup. Bingal, fade away. Basket is in.
Number two.
And Apulan warning for delaying the game. Abarquez for three. Missed. And Castile was fouled.
First,
And Castile nails the bonus first throw. Castile missing the second. Rebound by Flores. Bola na kay Lopez. Step back. Three-pointer. Kablam! Lopez nails that three-pointer, mga kasenso, para sa Barangay Gatas. And humantok. Missing that layup. Castile with the finger roll. Habilio to Abarquez. Abarquez. Reverse layup, no good. Bingal to Campaner. To Humantok. Jumper, no good. Bingal with a putback. Lopez to Flores, and the layup's in. Datanagan, floater, no good. And Datanagan with the basket. Mamawe driving, layup no good. Bola nakuha ni Humantok. To Datanagan, layup no good. Mamawe, pass to Tan. Jumper short. Humantok. Missed the jumper. Mamawe, 4-3. Miss. And last touch, Barangay Gatas. And a steal by Dingal. And a three-pointer by Behasa. Lerias with a jumper. And a three-pointer missed by Malhin. As we enter our final 2 minutes of our ball game. And ball possession will remain with Barangay Gatas. And Barangay Napulaan will win this one with a commanding lead. And our final score, 56-81, winner Barangay Napulaan.
Pasan sa gabi pagadianan. And yes, we are then to ang last game karong gabi una kagitula sa Barangay Napulan versus Barangay Gatas. And yes, mga kasanso, ang Ningdaw karong gabi una sa last game nato is Barangay Napulan. Pagkoban ako rin lang sa ka-player, si Sir Goldie. Sir, maayong gabi.
Mga gista na, no? Wag yung kagadaw, namudaog may karong gabi una kay wa may practice-practice. Pero nakatinabangay ka po, may namudaog may. Salamat, yes, Gino.
At least tagayusa. Sir, kamusta man yung experience sa dula ni mo sa first ever mayor sa Mico Ascenso Barangay Cup?
Lindot, lindot yun.
And yes, Sir Goldie, no, please shout out your friends, families, o i-invite sila para sa inyong sunod na dula din sa Ascenso Covered Court.
Shout out po sa akong pamilya, then akong mga teammates sa GH, si Reyes, then akong Uyab, love you, love. Ali, abing always niya.
Sana all. Thank you so much, Sir Goldie. And of course, congratulations sa Barangay Napulan o sa inyong tanan. Thank you so much. And yes, mga sons, so we are done. Shout out sa tanang mga barangay kapitan sa Dakbayan sa Pagadian. And of course, thank you so much to Pinalagang Mayor sa Dakbayan sa Pagadian. Mayor Sammy ko, Vice Mayor Boy Valiling Fernandez, to our First Lady, Madam Ilang-Ilang ko, to our City Councilor, Honorable Sam Tyra ko, Honorable Dicky Fernandez, Honorable Marjorie Revelostero, Honorable Jigger Ariosa, Honorable Dudong Duterte, and of course, to Honorable June Bahamonde. Sa toang league convener and barangay kagawad, Honorable Lance Samuel ko, sa toang tournament commissioner ko, Shaw Vega, o sa toang PCIC students, sa toang Ascenso production team, nagipakuluan sa toang technical head, Banjo Baniken. And of course, to shout out ta kang Rai, Majestic Rai, Adam, nganing balik na gid sa toang Ascenso Sports. And yes, mga kasenso, shout out ko sa akong pamilya, Gabriel's family, Mero Flores family, and Kasipong family. Kita-kita gyapon ta adlaw, ug pangadlaw ang alauna na gyapon dinhi gyapon sa Ascenso Covered Court Plaza Los Pagadian City. So mga kasenso, fasten your seatbelts sa tong mga daghan pa nga dula. This is Rubika Pines, padayon sa Pag-Ascenso Pagadian.